tired from this.
What manner of man he was.
But whoso but into the perfect look, I have to come out of retirement one last time.
He being not a forgetful hearer, but a doer of the word.
You'll think after I beat these clowns and everything so many times, they will just let me stay out of it. But they keep on sucking me back in.
This man's religion is vain.
But I'm not showing any mercy. You bring me out of retirement. You go for the bull. You're going
to
get the horn. When I come, I'm coming with everything. Now I stop. No mercy.
Jesus Christ, the Lord of glory.
I'm going to beat them into smithereens. I'm going to be the champ of this Olympian, of this Olympic kid right here. I'm going to win it all. Every chain, every medal, everything. You understand what I'm saying? No praying. No messing around. No mercy. That's about it. Now get out of my face.
So, you know, I had to hop out the Jeep with my rubber ducks on, looking fresh, per usual. And I want to know, first of all, who came up with these Olympics? Not my idea, but either way, I'm going to win all of it. And another thing I want to know is, how is it Rashonda's over there training my son, have him believing that he could beat me? Ah! How? How's he going to beat me? How? It's not going to happen. How's he going to beat his mother in the Olympics? Yeah, something wrong with y'all. Something wrong. I don't know what it is, but something wrong with him. The two of us is bringing home all the gold. He's yellow because we're bringing the gold. How about that?
What'd you say?
Sorry.
When you get
because he has that hat on, so it's taking.
Yeah.
He's cheating with that hat.
No, just what is like, in my eyes.
Get out of here.
Look at it.
Get out of here. Okay, get out. Get out, man.
Uh-uh.
Turn around.
You hear this? The champ beats the record, and now they try to accuse me of cheating. But and I still can't be beat.
Good?
Mm-hmm. All right. Get out.
Set. Go.
Come. You put it right by. It's rigged.
That's my sister. That's my sister.
It's rigged.
Yeah.
Thank you.
set, go.
All right, get the blue balls. Get the blue balls. Go ahead, Ryan. She grabbed her. She cheating. She cheating. Rashawn, you wasting time. She cheated. She grabbed. Oh, she cheating. Oh, she.
Hey, mom.
30 seconds left.
Look at that. Mom, turn around. Shoot, Ryan.
Time's up.
29 over here.
She lucky. It's more over here that she missed. I
want to
recount.
No, I had 30. You said how many I had? No, because, yeah, I still missed some. Yeah, I still missed, yeah.
In the bucket.
Okay, then don't count.
Okay. I
want to,
this is red.
Let's do a rematch.
I agree.
That's right, Rubber Dub. We got the yellow. See, that's why yellow is the magic color. That's why I pick yellow. They don't even know. They don't know our strategy.
Okay.
Stephanie,
you
should
have
shoot grandma. 19. It looks like I'm buffer though.
You got 60 seconds. Go.
Ryan fouled. That's how he was getting me. Mom has 34.
Great.
So great.
Woo, y'all.
Well, 33 minus
you
2.
Was something.
You got to subtract.
Woo, y'all.
I'll strain you. You do that again. All right.
So you can balance it as long as you're not touching.
This would have been good this morning.
Go.
I know my mom's a cheater. She's throwing the rubber duck.
No cheating.
What the? Why are you touching?
No pushing.
They cheating. She cheating.
They're running.
I did it.
Yeah.
They're running. I did it.
Okay, spoon, please. Make sure you put a lot of water in that sponge.
Yeah, you do what you're doing, Ron. You do what you're doing.
Ryan won. He beat the time.
Winner.
Oh. Ryan's the champ again. That's two gold medals for you.
That training paid off.
Yep. Put the jug away.
I can see who won already. Look like Cynthia won.
Look at that top measurement. No, you poured some out. She just poured some out. I won.
Mommy won.
No, she poured it out. She poured some out. No. She poured it out. Get out of here.
Because you saw it.
Oh, of Renee.
Who's going to Renee?
I thought I saw more before it like tilted over.
Oh.
It slipped out of my hand.
Tilted over.
So you poured it for Renee. Yeah.
It tilted over.
It slipped out of my hand.
Yeah. So Grandma won.
I'll go against Rashawn because she over here pouring my water out. I want my lick back. Yeah. I'll go against her. Come on, Duck.
Oh, go.
Thank you. special. Time's up. Let's down to one.
Woo. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. No. Absolutely not. No. What?
It's called the Olympics. The Goode
You know what? I'm the only one in this house to have any truth to tell. Literally. First of all, I want all of these fair and square. And then all that training Rashonda had with my son. Yeah, you saw how foul he was treating me, right? While he was spraying the water on me when we was in the pool. I'm trying to collect my yellow balls with my rubber duck. And you over there spraying me in the eye with the water. Shoot me right in that face with the water. That's foul. But ain't nobody seen that. Or how about the way when my dad was in on this find a penny on the runny kind. Rashawn just threw the penny right there by him. It seemed like they might have a special alliance is what I'm thinking. Because why is it he found that penny so easily? Yeah, and she made that game, and yet she could not find the penny on the running kind. That is funny. Yeah, and then did you see the part where she poured the water out of my bucket? Oh, no. Oh, no. It ain't even going to go down like this. Whatever the next Olympics is going to be, I'm going to win all of them. I really deserve more than just one gold medal. I don't know how I got third in two games. But that's okay. It's okay.
I totally won that because my mom may count me foul, but it doesn't mean I am. Because I may have shot the grandma or my mom in the face or in the eye, yeah, but it doesn't mean I'm foul.
They've been talking a lot of junk about me this week. Talking about I cheated. Let me tell you something. I did cheat. You thought I forgot about the whole crackback incident? Daddy did a special move. He can't control that crackback. This year is the revenge of the crackback. It's going to be more cheating. And we're going to win. Team Crackback.
Well, I walked away with second place. I got injured. It was a setup. They knew I had a pre-existing injury, so they made it all about running and jumping and hopping and all that other stuff. Oh. I was sabotaged. I came out of retirement because they begged me to. I didn't understand why. Now I know why they meant to sabotage me. They meant to further injure me so I can no longer exist. I can no longer compete in the Olympics. Oh. But you see, I still walked away with second place. Oh, my goodness. They're bums. They're jerks. Every last one of them. They're cheaters. Deceivers, serpents, but I will get better. Oh, the pain, I will recover, as God is my witness. I'm coming after them. All I can say, I'm sick of looking at you. Get out of here. Leave me alone.